Oh, this is what I want to talk about.
Okay.
On your how Raheem Mostert's situation might play out. You said you thought he was a top five running back in the league, bro.
Yeah, I did. Yeah, I said that. I know he hasn't proven it. But look, if Niner fans can say Jimmy Garoppolo is a top 10 quarterback after one full season, then I can say Raheem Mostert's a top five running back after one full season. That's my story, and I'm sticking to it.
Name the top – name the four that are above him.
Yeah, you're right. Okay. Dalvin Cook is better than Raheem Mostert.
Yes.
Give me some names, man. Give me some names.
Mark Henry.
Yeah, Derrick Henry is better than Raheem Mostert. Derrick Henry. Yep.
Melvin Ingram. Not Mark Ingram.
Nah. J.K. Dobbins is interesting, though. Mark Ingram is part of the reason that the Ravens didn't advance in the playoffs because he rushed for 22 yards against the Titans. I think Dobbins is going to take that job from him.
You think so?
I like Dobbins. Yes. Yes. Ooh. Ingram was the problem. I mean, Lamar Jackson ran for 144 yards against the Titans. What else could he do? Yeah. You need a running back, too. Okay, so Derrick Henry for sure. Dalvin Cook for sure. Christian McCaffrey for sure.
Of course. Hell yeah.
That's three dudes. And then I'm sure I could think of one more guy who's better than Mostert. I'm sure I could. But
Melvin Gordon?
No. I'll take Le'Veon? No. I want the speed, man. I think in today's NFL, you want 4-3 speed at as many positions as you can on offense. And it's like the shift in the NBA when it went from post play to 3-point shooting. Speed is the 3-point shooting of the NFL, and it's so valuable. I would take him over these guys who can grind out 4.5 yards of carry and carry the ball 250 times a season. I don't care about how many times you can carry. Right. Give me a guy who can hit the home run.
You know what, bro? Now that we're actually talking about it, it was kind of hard to name more.
It's kind of hard.
Yeah.
I wouldn't put Elliott there.
Okay, Saquon. Ago, sure. Okay, yeah, guys. Saquon. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Saquon. For sure.
It's not Alvin Kamara is not better than Raheem Mostert right now. It's like
he didn't show it last year.
You seen what we did to him? He was fumbling, he was scared to catch the ball, he was alligator arm and stuff. Like Kamara, like the year before last year, like Kamara, like the previous 2 years, hell yeah. But right now, I can't see it.
And that's the thing with running backs, you have to judge them now because what they did 2 years ago, I mean, how many hits have they taken since then?
Exactly.
I mean, what shape are they in compared to since then? So,
yeah.
So it sounds crazy, but it's not as crazy.
It's not far off, bro. It's really not far off. Yeah.
Let me say something that's really controversial. Really. At this point, I would rather have Mostert than Ezekiel Elliott. I've watched a lot of Ezekiel Elliott, and Ezekiel Elliott's a great player. When Ezekiel Elliott was 22, he was the best running back in the league. But how many carries has he had since he's been 19? Thousands.
Like thousands. Yeah.
They just run him into the ground, man.
But this is the thing, though.
It's not his fault. Not his fault.
Zeke has really good vision, bro. He's great. Very good at picking back.
But he doesn't quite have the burst that he had 3 years ago. And it's not his fault. He's taking thousands of hits.
That's true. Okay, but Juice running behind. Him running behind Juice, Zeke running behind Juice.
Oh, he'd be great. He'd be great. He'd be super great. Super great. Oh, but again, Kyle Shanahan likes his running backs to be home run hitters.
Right.
So his attitude is, if I get you 15 yards downfield, finish it. Get the touchdown. And that's not Zeke.
Right.
I'm not even sure if Shanahan would want Zeke.
Yeah.
Not his style. Yeah. Not his style.
Yeah, because that's kind of like the style of Carlos Hyde, right?
Exactly. Like, he's a better Hyde. They went to the same school. Yep.
Exactly. Same school, same body build. You know what I'm saying?